So Chitranga, I was just thinking that your career is quite interesting because you came as almost a reluctant actress and made it for yourself and then disappeared, then came back and became a producer very early. There are so many actresses who have been around and they are not becoming either producers or directors, and my director there says that she's 100% director material. And she will one day become a director.
Oh God.
So my query is that when you've been a producer, how sensitized you become now to the film producer? Are you sensitized to the expenditures and the demands actors make and how you must...
Yeah, no, Sumaya, I have to say, I think when you make the effort of putting a project together and live with it for it took me 3 years to have this release starting from July of 2015, and to just get the right people to come work with you, to collaborate, to manage. See, I think when you have creative minds, there are a lot of egos that they come with, which they should have because they're very strong opinions and you must have opinions. So just get people on the same page and to get them to, you know, just work together. It's more than money that it takes. It's a lot more than money.
Passion.
It needs passion, belief, it needs a lot of patience.
Attitude. So,
it's a huge life lesson, which you don't get when you basically show up, go to the vanity van, get to the set, go to the vanity van, get into your car and go. You don't get it that well. Once you do this, definitely a lot of respect, and my respects to our producer.